Breaking this morning, a gas station covered in crime scene tape after a fight leads to a stabbing. Now, police say an employee at the store near Sahara and Maryland Parkway asked a woman to leave. And when he did, the woman started hitting him with a windshield squeegee. Then her husband started fighting with him too. That's when the worker stabbed both of them. They were taken to the hospital and both are expected to recover.